Phil, eat your microphone. It does not fit. I'm sorry.